Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Deepak Pandey with us from Invergy. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am.
Sir, can you just let us know about your product launch that you have come up this year in REI?
Invergy is basically a company based in London, which has come up with their hybrid and ESS solutions in India in this year. And this is the product launch which we are just taking this REI as a platform to launch these products.
So can you more highlight about the technology, what you have come up?
So this is the they have two products basically. One is the hybrid and one is the ESS product, which is already popular in Europe and Dubai region. And now they have come up in India. This hybrid technology is technology which is having a technological advantage in comparison to all the technologies which we are having currently in India. So it has the features which are required in the market as such.
If we compare to the other brands, so like what's the USP of this product? Like how is it different from the other?
Something unique that
we can get in this.
When we talk about this USP, the USP of this product is we are offering a battery bank, lithium-ion LFP battery bank with a 6,000 cycles with 100% DoD discharge and a scalable model. So you can attach the batteries as per the need of the customer. So you can enhance the battery systems, and it will just be in terms of energy saving and in terms of battery backup. Both ways it will be working fine.
So are you planning to distribute in India itself, or we are planning for international market?
About the plans, we are targeting the complete pan-India distribution for this Invergy brand. And the company is also targeting to get their manufacturing setup by March 2022 in India and exporting it to Europe and Dubai areas.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being here.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am.